He must be very brave to mention his name. Or very foolish. Lucius Malfoy.
Draco Malfoy.
Let me see.
Red hair.
Red hair.
And a hand-me-down robe.
You must be the Weasleys.
You must be a Weasley.
See you at work.
See you at school.
Dare you?
Dare you talk to me?
Ridiculous.
His class is ridiculous.
Just like his father.
Shut up, Malfoy.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
Is that really what my hand looks like from the back?
She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Okay. Sorry.
What are you doing?
Hey!
What? Brilliant. Well, I'll head there straight away.
Look at me!
Everybody's a killer if you push him far enough.
Look at me!
King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows.
You just bought yourself a month's detention.
has her eyes. If you truly loved her,
no one can know. You've kept him alive so he can die at a proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for him. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.
You can meet me at my hotel.
Alright, Harry.
Hi, Hagrid.
I've got a present for you. Here you go.
Oh, what is it?
A special vibrating wand I found in Professor McGonagall's drawer.
A vibrating wand?
I wonder what kind of magic you can make with that.
Why is it so sticky?
Why does a wand need batteries?
Hagrid, I don't think this is
and
a...
And what does it smell like? Seafood, Harry.
That's definitely not a wand, Hagrid.
Mr. Potter, is that a wand in your robes, or are you just happy to see me?
It was Malfoy. He used Wingardium Leviosa on my dick.
Point that thing somewhere else.
Please, what should I do?
Just stick a beezor up there.
Stick a beezor up my p***s?
Did I stutter?
No, but I don't think that...
Would you like me to get Mr. Longbottom to give you a hand?
No thanks.
10 points from Gryffindor. Oh.
Mr. Potter, what did I tell you about talking in my class?
But I wasn't talking.
4 million points from Gryffindor.
Oh no, that's bullshit. I don't even have that many points.
Fine. 30 billion points from Gryffindor.
You can't even get that many points, you big-nosed twat.
Harry, no!
400 kajillion billion points from Gryffindor.
It's not even a real number.
And a pair of your mother's panties.
What? What do you want them for?
None of your concern. 30 points from Gryffindor.
Oh, get fucked, you emo cunt.
And in first place, with 472 points, Slytherin.
Excellent.
But I have a few last-minute points to award.
What?
Harry managed to tie his shoes all by himself this morning, so that means infinity points to Gryffindor.
You can't be serious.
Now, Severus, don't be a sore loser.
This is bullshit.
How about I just tell everyone that you're a Death Eater?
Fuck you, Dumbledore. Mr. Potter, you seem to spend a suspicious amount of time in Hagrid's hut.
So?
Oh, it's not what you think, Professor Snape.
Is that so?
I just wanted Harry to show me his little wand.
What?
No, he doesn't mean it like that.
And he showed me his little Philosopher's Stones, too.
Hagrid, stop!
He's making it sound really weird.
This is highly unorthodox.
So I says, if you're really a parcel tongue, why don't you come over and stroke me pet snake?
Hagrid, stop!
You're making it sound like I'm...
Mr. Hagrid, I'm contacting the Ministry and you are to be sent back to Azkaban.
What? Why?
And you, Mr. Potter.
Oh, what now?
3 billion points from Gryffindor.
Oh, no! Oh, fuck off, Kylo Ren.
I shouldn't have said...
Miss Granger, that is the second time you have spoken out of turn in my class. Are you incapable of restraining yourself, or do you take pride in being an insufferable know-it-all?
Yeah, well, do you take pride in having a nose that looks like a giant pig?
Oh!
Harry, no!
Mr. Potter, that is the final straw.
Oh, here it comes.
400 kajillion billion gazillion points from Gryffindor.
Big surprise.
Oh, no!
Not so fast, Severus.
What?
I grant whatever you said, plus one, to Gryffindor.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Stick that up your ass, Jon Snow.
This potion is pathetic. You are a worthless Chad, just like your father.
Oh, fuck off, Snape. I'm sick of your shit.
Harry, don't!
What Did you just say Potter?
How about this? 40 points from your nose for looking like Squidward's sweaty knob.
What? You can't do that.
And 300 points from your hair for having more grease than Lizzo's ass crack.
No, I washed it this morning.
And 10 trillion points for being an emotionally abusive, sad excuse for a teacher who only picks on children because he was picked on in high school and he has a tiny pecker that looks like a melted Mars bar.
Oh! Are you quite finished?
No! 50 more points for looking like Adam Driver's inbred cousin who was dropped down the stairs when he was a baby.
Now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't wanna be alive. I don't wanna be alive. I just wanna die today. I just wanna die. The shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's heroic in my life, don't even matter. I know it, I know it, I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call my own. I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody care about mine.
He's asking me to come and live with him.
That's great.
When we free him, I'll never have to go back to the Dursleys. It'll just be me and him.
I will send out an army to find you in the middle of the dark.
If it's true, I'm not good, but I don't understand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. Never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave. Will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me?
I don't wanna die, but I don't wanna live like this.
What's happening to me?
I just wanna feel something. I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something. I just wanna feel.
Something really real so that I can really feel like a person again. When you're a second away from being murdered or watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like.
You know it, yes.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about. With a
bad bitch, really? That episode might roll me up the sleeve.
She knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows.
You're
your blessed father knew that. In fact, he frequently thought
my father was a great man.
Your father was a swine.
Seven. I was beginning to worry you had lost your way. Come, we've saved your seat.
We just need help.
People will thank you. Up to something.
Cross my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.
About a cadaver. About a cadaver.
You must be the one to kill me, Severus. It is the only way. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely.
But when you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up.
I know what you did, Malfoy. You hexed it, didn't you?
He looks different, don't you think, Draco? Almost ill.
You could tell the difference.
Isn't it lovely? All alone. Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Turn
me to pieces, skin of bone. Hello, welcome home.
Think she loved me.
That's ghastly.
Broke bitch, high heels, 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with in the back of the taxi, sniffing cocaine. Drunk calls, drunk texts, drunk tears, drunk sex. I was looking for a man who's on the same page.
Oh Lord, save me, my job.
Harry, no!
You and Jenny do it then? What?
Do you lie free? Cause I love free, and I love free, so. Do you lie free? Cause I love free, and I love free, so. It's
like. Tell you I'm yours for life. And tell your friend she's next in line.
Concentrate. Looks like you just have to
battle a dragon.
not. Blood have got fancy crazy love.
And you? Are you coming or are you staying? I don't know why I listen to that radio every night, dear. To make sure I don't hear Ginny's name. Or Fred. Or George. Or Mark.
What do you think I'm not listening to? You think I don't know how this feels?
No, you don't know how it feels! Your parents are dead! You have no family!
Stop! Stop!
Finally, go! Go then!
Do you believe the rubbish he's come out with about you and all who?
Yeah, I do. Has anyone else got a problem with Harry?
Mum's definitely part of the smell of
him. Gorgeous.
Producer!
What's going on in there?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Waking.
Hiya, Harry.
Ron.
Fletch is gone. Probably thinks his door's locked.
It was locked,
and for good reason.
Why is it when something happens, it is always you three?
Believe me, Professor. I've been asking myself the same question for 6 years.